Purdue University is an international leader in technology transfer and startup creation. One of those startups is Biokorf, which is commercializing a Purdue innovation that could help pharmacists save time and increase precision when filling prescriptions. The technology was developed in the laboratory of Rodolfo Panal, Associate Professor of Industrial and Physical Pharmacy and the company's Chief Scientific Officer.
Drug therapy is done on a one-size-fits-all basis, such that every single patient receives the same product. It is a situation similar to having everybody who wears eyeglasses wear one of two available prescriptions. We know that that will not work the same for every individual. Biokorf's technology is working on a patient-centered approach to medicine. Patient-centered medicine, however, requires a high level of precision, but Biokorf's technology, based on a modular design to pharmaceutical products, provides that required level of precision for patient-centered medicines.
Biokorf's technology, called 3D Integrated Pharmaceuticals, creates prefabricated components that a pharmacist can assemble according to a pre-established blueprint. Components could include performance traits such as pH control and taste masking, as well as the drug dosage. Andrew Oddy, Chief Technology Officer, is leading Biokorf's commercialization efforts.
The Biokorf process typically starts with a solution to suspension, depending on the component required. We typically cast in a petri dish, which allows us to optimize the physical properties while also minimizing material usage. We then move on to a film caster and cast on a substrate, which can then be directly transferred to small-scale manufacturing. And the final film can then be cut into the final dosage form, depending on whether it's for pediatrics or adults.
Biokorf has licensed the technology through Purdue Research Foundation and has been reaching out to pharmacists to learn what they need from the technology.
We're currently working with compounding pharmacists in the state and building prototype products they may use in the future in their pharmacy. Biokorf is looking for partners and funding to move the process from the lab to the market.
To find more information about this and other Purdue technologies, visit otc-prf.org/otc.